I know what you're thinking. What is he up to now? I'm painting the accessory bits. Might as well. So we got the airbrush and some black enamel. If you don't think you can paint plastic, you never put a model car together when you were a kid.
I'll take care of it, don't worry.
It's a little too fast. So then what I did was go and hit him with some flat clear coat. And then they'll be ready to go in. Of course, the seats aren't ready, but you get the general idea. Just breaking up all that tan for a little bit. Build it the way you want it. See, it matches the doors.